What's good, guys? So today I am vlogging for the first time in forever. I'm actually going to drop a full video. Basically, I'm going to be vlogging late, so y'all might get this video very, very late. I'm not sure because we're about to go to my grandma's house. We just got done cooking. That's why I'm starting late because I didn't want to vlog like earlier because all we was doing it was in the house, and that's pretty pointless. Y'all don't want to watch no video of us in the house. So I'm actually going to vlog at my grandma's house where it's people there, where it's like probably a whole bunch of candy and stuff over there. It's just gonna be lit. Over my grandma's house, it'll be lit. So I'm just gonna take you all along. So make sure you guys slam that thumbs up button if you're up with your Gram K Dollar Sign. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are not already, because we are so close to 400 subscribers. Make sure you turn my post notification on and follow my social media sites. They will be in the description box down below. But we about to get into this vlog. Let go. Oh yeah, y'all, I forgot to tell y'all. So yesterday I did go to the mall to go get an Easter outfit. Today is Sunday, so happy Easter. I got it from Forever 21, just in case y'all wanted to know. I'm about to show you guys what I got. It was kind of like a little dress or whatever that I wear. Ha! Huh? I'm filming a video. Filming a video. Alright, so I'm about to show y'all what I got from Forever 21. It's kind of simple and plain, but it's gonna do. I'm about to actually put it on because I just got pajamas on right now, and I'm not about to wear pajamas to my grandma's house. So this is what I'm about to wear. Alright, this is how we looking. Just like a little tank top dress form. Alright. And then it got like a split on the leg of it. And let me find it. It got like a little split, like right here or whatever. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna hurry up and go put this on. I'll get back to y'all as soon as we in the car. Alright, y'all, last stop. I'm pretty sure y'all like, girl, you just said that you was about to get back to us in the car. I'm pretty sure y'all just said that, but basically, I do got my dress on or whatever. Look a lot all fine and stuff. Do I look thick? Alright. But basically, I had to get a quick snack or whatever. Here, let me get this. You know, I had to get a little quick sun. I mean, it ain't nothing. It ain't too much, but I had to get a little sun before I go over there, because I ain't trying to be that hungry. But yeah, I'm about to really get back to y'all in the car. What's good, guys? So we are in the car. We're in the car currently. Stop! You always doing the most. Stop! We got Kyra, Nala, Miranda, and her. So we are on our way to my grandma's house.
I'm her mom, you guys.
Okay, move. Okay, so we're on our way to my grandma's house to go eat, to go throw down, to do all of that. So I get back to y'all. I keep saying that, but I'm about to get back to y'all, so just stay tuned.
Deuces. Oh,
look at our Marcus.
We got Marcus over here in the cut. We over here at my grandma's house. Dang! It's good! All right, get off my arm. Get off of my arm. Move, punk. Yeah, y'all, so we over here. Wait for everybody to come over here. You know what I'm saying, gang, gang. Miranda get in trouble because she want to be playing. I know you ain't got no bottle, Marcus. Bro, he got a bottle. Give me that.
Let me get some.
He a punk, y'all. He always trying to use a bottle. How old are you, Marcus? Huh?
Yes.
You ain't three. You two. He two and drinking a bottle. What sense do that make? Then we got Nala, and we got Kyra over there, and Mariah, and Miranda. Dang. Y'all. What's up, y'all? So, for real stuff, I just really ripped my dress. That's why I knew I should never wear it, bro. Look at this.
Oh, you're
sorry. I'm sorry, bro. This was my favorite dress. I just got it from Forever 21 yesterday. Like, just got it, and it's already ripped because of that nigga lit over there.
Right.
Dang, he always want to mess up my stuff. Like, he, bro, I had some nails on earlier. He ripped them off. Like, it's just straight crazy. Then we got Mariah over there. Go follow her YouTube at Ching. What is it called? Ching Chong. All right, go follow her. Links in the description box down below. Also, don't forget to go follow my cousin at Neo Dollar. You know, he kind of repping our squad or whatever, you know.
Yeah.
So go follow him.
He tried to follow our
video. Nigga, you ain't even got no teeth. Shut up. But yeah, y'all. I want to just... I'm about to end this video right here. So make sure you guys give this video two thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Also, a share for your girl. Because we all... Dollar Squad out here. We all rocking to that top. And with all that being said... Your girl, I'm Kendall, so I'll cheer and I'll catch you on the next video. Dang.
dollars, got a